to know you're hot. It's all on you, cause you the show shot. Let's get up, look around.
Hey guys, it's your girl Shaw from Beauty Beyond. So, how are my lovies doing today? I am doing semi better. So I have a lot of things to share with you guys, but I wanted to go ahead and get this rig review out for you guys because I've been wearing her for a couple of days now, and I really ended up liking her. It's from Model. Her name is Affection, and I got her in a color number 2. That is what she looks like. But I noticed that, like, if you can kind of tell, this side is a little bit longer than this side. So it's one of those, like, angled type bob cuts. But I got her in a color number 2. And let me take the bobby pins out of it. Okay. So let me turn her, and I know I have on a black stocking cap, but I can't ever find, like, ones my color. I don't know what's up with that. So she has, 2 combs. At the front, she has about an inch of lace parting, and then here she has this here, and let me see if I can open it, where they made like a skin part. I don't know if you guys can see that. My lighting is so bright. Okay, but it's right here where they made like a skin part. Like I said, I got in her color number 2. She does have the adjustable tabs in the back. So here are the adjustable tabs, and here is the comb in the back as well. So, like I said, I've been wearing her for a few days. I'm gonna go ahead and put her on for you guys. I mean, she fits pretty comfortably. Can't really talk today. She is ear to ear. This is the hairline. And I wore her like out of the store, so the girl in the beauty supply store cut the lace. When she cut it, she left like a little bit of lace on there. And I decided to leave it there because if it happens to ravel a little bit in the front, which I noticed this one mine do, I can just cut that back and then, you know, won't have to worry about it. So I was just like, I'll just leave a little bit of lace, and you can't even really tell. So as you can see, like, one side is longer than the other a little bit, which is cool. I kind of like that. And here is the part thing that I was telling you about. So she's like, this is the lace, and then this is the scalp thing that they made. And then there's the tracks that start back there. So I'm gonna go ahead and I'm gonna style her up for you guys. I'm gonna style her like how I usually wear her, which is how I had her earlier. Just because I kind of like the way it falls. So, give me a second, guys. Get my other mirror. And so I'm just gonna take a section of the hair, and I usually twist it to pin it into a bun, but this one I'm not gonna twist. I'm just gonna take some bobby pins. Just bobby pins. Just some black bobby pins and pin it. Thank you. one big one. It's probably what I should have used in the beginning. So once you like just pin her, you know, I'm just gonna comb out the extra pieces. And what I did yesterday, just to make sure, like, because my light's so bright in my other mirror, I took a little bit of, now she is synthetic. I can't put heat to her or anything like that, but like I said, you guys can now tell that one side is longer than the other. It's kind of like that little angle bob, and I don't mind. I kind of like it. I think it's cute. I use the Kenra Volume Hairspray. And what I do is I take and just spray, like a little bit, and it'll hold my little bouffant in place, so to kind of control like the wispies. And you can use any hairspray that you want to use. Like I said, I can't put heat to this one. I do like the flow of it. It's really, really nice. So let me turn around and let you guys see the back of the wig. So that is the back of her. I hope you guys can see. I hope I was in the camera view. I paid, I think she was like $40-something, I can't remember. But anyway, I got her from my local beauty supply. So if you guys are in the Tampa area, check out Wipe Out Beauty Supply. No disclaimer, I am not affiliated with them, but I'm just letting you guys know where I get my stuff from. You know, a lot of my hair products and the stuff that I use. So I just wanted to let you guys know this is where I got her from. I think she's really, really cute. Something different, very summertime hair, you know. She is kind of thick. I do like that about her. But I don't think she'll be too hot. Like I said, and you can work different styles with her. I just wanted to try another short style, and so this is what I went with. I was very impressed by the hair texture of this model wig. It reminds me of the Sensational hair texture. I guess I will be trying out more of the model wigs and see how they work. But like I said, this is an Affection. And this is the picture of her, how she looks. And I got her in a color 2. I was trying to do something dark, but not overly dark. And I think that I did pretty well. So you guys, leave your comments below. Let me know what you guys think of Affection, and if you guys like her or not. And this is my girl, so let me know what you guys think. I don't think I'll have any pictures posted at my Blogspot, but I will have the link to my Blogspot down there so you guys can follow me on my Blogspot. I'm also, if you go to my channel, you can also add me to Facebook and MySpace, so be sure and do that. And I love you, loveys. Bye.